The sun rises by the risen sun. Each day the Lord has made. We have always been His, made by Him and for Him, to aspire to His moral attributes, holy, righteous, loving, consisting in a state of grace, ever seeking to see His face. These hands were made for good. Think about that. Learn to live in His will. Will you listen to His voice? You were made for good.